l'ensemble de la ville.
And on the right, the big building that you see there is the City Hall of Paris, or I should say one of them, because the City of Paris has 21 city halls. There is one by district. This one is the main one though, because that's where the mayor of Paris lives. It's also where are taking the decisions that concerns the entire city.